Hey, that is crazy, boy. Oh, shit. What is this doing on the pole? Thanks. Okay, that's charging. Alright. Nice reg original pop, 18 years old, adults only. Energy drink, frontage, 40 caffeine, gotta change hats. Should know us out of town, cheers, bitches. So, weather report, weather bug on my Nexus 5X from, so 46 Philly, 44 cloudy, got all the emoji, the picture emoji icon, another like rain drops. UV not available. Pollen, yellow screen, light green. Zero will. Free down pollen. Mixed trays. Today's conditions. Contrary upon grains in the air for Thursday will be fallen and will remain in the extremely low range. This low level is caused by rising humidity and expected precipitation in the afternoon and evening, which tends to wash out the pollen. Oh, here. UV is back on. UV. Green to low wear sunglasses. Observation. OBSERVATIONS. So far today, high 54, low 37. Yesterday, high 52, low 28. I got the heat blanket on, heat blanket, regular blanket, so on. And cloudy, cloudy, foggy, windy. And there was sunshine today, so perfect work. So yesterday high 52, low 28, average high 40, low 26, dew point 46 degrees, humidity 100%. No high or low. Pressure 29.68 inches, high 29.76 inches, low 29.67 inches. Sun and moon, sun rise 7:12 in the morning, sunset 4:44 p.m. The moon waxing crescent. Let's go with the 10 days, January 2nd through January 11th. Tonight, low 37, rain. Tonight, rain, nearly steady temperatures in the mid 40 south, winds around 5 miles per hour shifting to the west, and then a chance of rain 90%. Friday will be high 50, low 33, 50% chance of rain. Friday day, it's raining today. So Friday night, the picture emoji icon, night cloud 50%, 4 snowflakes. Friday night, that was the picture emoji icon, Friday night. description: colder, cloudy, chance of rain in the evening, then chance of snow, possible mist rain after midnight. Lows in the lower 30s, northwest winds around 10 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 50%. Saturday will be high 37, low 28, mostly cloudy. Sunday will be high 49, low 27, mostly sunny. Monday will be high 46, low 36, mostly sunny. We get a heat blanket. I'll go outside the stretch on the heat blanket cam. Talk about the weather. Tuesday will be high 41, low 27, mostly cloudy. Wednesday will be high 44, low 32, sunny. Next Thursday will be high 49, low 44, 30% chance of rain. Day, then Thursday, January 9th, picture of mosaic on night cloud, 8%, 5 raindrops. Thursday, January 9th, night, description: cloudy with a probability rain, chance of precipitation 75%, low temperatures around 44 degrees, dew point will be around 41 degrees with an average humidity of 86%. Winds will be 13 miles per hour from the south. Next Friday will be high 54, low 37, 30% chance of rain. So Friday, January 10th, day, 30% chance of rain. Yeah. Next Saturday will be high 45, low 36, mostly cloudy. Ooh. Now the weather change right now. It's 40% chance of light. So YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below, how is your weather? YouTube, gentlemen, comment down below any big plans this weekend. Let's go with MSN. Please track a terrorist suspect until his phone went dark after a Facebook warning. Of course, pitcher suspended for 46-3 games of 2020. Pitcher. I think it was out of pitcher. No. Could it play the play out postseason World Series? Siege desk for Trump. Fossil fuels are a bigger health problem than saw. Sugar free, the sweetest way to crush your sugar cravings. Prepare how to start 2020 free of added shirt. Politics. What to do about cans when you record a threat. Well, I'll make us ask the Supreme Court to consider overturning Roe v. Wade. Companies face facing a make or break overturning. Okay, number 50, Midwest Renaissance, death 6, that's going to cost 1.3 billion, exactly cost of location, so we're going to spawn date 84. We're going to central, south, southeast, for an outbreak, death 6, that's going to cost 1.9 billion. The gas is concentration, severe storm, late March 2017. /south, east road, death 6, east estimation cost 2.6 billion. The gas is concentration, severe storm, date 18, 2017. /47 Mississippi River flooding. /7 is going to cost 3.5 billion. Disaster classification. Flooding day 8 through May 2012. /46 Ohio Valley tornadoes. /8 estimated cost 1.2 billion. Disaster classification. Severe storm date in the April 2016. /45 West Nile Wi-Fi deaths, 8. That's going to cost 2.0 billion. Disaster classification, wildfire date, summer, suicide, 2012. 44 Houston flooding. Deaths, 8. That's going to cost 2.9 billion. Disaster classification, flooding. Date, April 2016. 43 Solomon, planes flooding. Deaths, 8. That's going to cost 2 BB. Be announced. Disaster classification, flooding. Date, May 2019. 'Cause there was tons of rain, and I think there were tons. 42 Colorado flooding, deaths, 9, estimated cost 1.7 billion, disaster classification, flooding, date September 2017. 41 Northeast winter storm, deaths, 9, estimated cost 2.3 billion, disaster classification, winter storm, date March 2019. 40 Hurricane ISAAC, deaths, 9, estimated cost 3.1 billion, disaster classification, tropical cyclone, day August 2012. 39 Midwest / Southeast tornadoes, deaths, 9, estimated cost 3.2 billion, disaster classification, severe storm, date April 2011. 38 Southeast and Eastern tornadoes, to 10 estimated cost 1.1 billion, disaster classification severe storm, date February 2016. 37 Midwest / Plain / Northeast tornadoes, deaths, 10 estimated cost 2.0 billion, disaster classification, severe storms, date May 2015. 36 Northeast flooding, deaths, 11 estimated cost 2.0 billion, disaster classification, flooding, date March 2010. 35 Western Alaska wildfires, death 12, estimated cost 3.3 billion, disaster classification, wildfire date summer 3-4 2015. 34 Louisiana floods, death 13, estimated cost 2.8 a bill, disaster, corporation flooding, and all this defense. That's true. 33 Midwest / Southeast / Northeast winter storm. That's 16. Cost 2.4 billion disaster cost in the storm date January 2014. 32 Missouri and Arkansas flooding and census severe winter deaths 20 estimated cost 1.7 billion disaster cost flooding date May 2007. 31 Western / Southeast California deaths. 21 Western cost 2.6 billion. Disaster cost which qualify date summer through fall 2016. 30 Tropical Storm A deaths. 21 estimated cost 2.9 billion. Disaster cost which qualify cyclone date February 2011. 29 Central and Eastern winter storms, death 22, estimated cost 1.1 billion. Disaster cost of winter storm, date January 2018. 28 West Virginia flooding in Orlando, Alley tornadoes, death 23, estimated cost 1.0 billion. Disaster. As a pitch flooding date June 2006. 27 Southern tornado outbreak and Western storms deaths. 24 estimated cost 1.2 billion. Disaster classified severe storms date January 2017. 26 South Carolina and East Coastal flooding deaths. 25 estimated cost 2.2 billion. Disaster classification flooding date October 2015. 25 Midwest / Plains / East tornadoes death. 27 estimated cost 2.7 billion. Disaster classification flooding date May 2016. 24 Plains / East / Northeast of the water, death 28, estimated cost 3.3 billion, disaster classification for the storm date June through July 2012. 23 Central and Eastern winter storm, comma cold wave, death 30, estimated cost 3.3 billion disaster classification in its own date February 2015. 22 deaths from the Oklahoma flooding and severe weather storms. Death 31. They cost 2.8 billion disaster classification. Flooding date May 2015. 21 East / South flooding and severe weather. Death 32. They cost 2.7 billion. Disaster classification flooding date May 2010. 20 Midwest / Southeast / Northeast tornado flooding death 33 estimated cost 1.9 billion disaster classification severe storms date 2014. 18 Grand Holiday Day Blizzard deaths 36 estimated cost 2.1 billion disaster cost pension in the storm date February 2011. 18 Midwest / Southeast tornadoes deaths 38 estimated cost 2.1 billion disaster cost pension severe storm date April 2011. Probably get a break from there. No, I'd take. I gotta be the whole show, so. I'd take a long time, you know. I just kind of like all that kind of stuff. Judge Hospital can take baby off life support against our wishes. Nurse killed at a New Year's party by CELEBRATORY gunfire. I probably shouldn't have done much of that this year. Google News, War News on the Nexus. I'm gonna bother with it, but you know. Dangerous stalemate attack on US EMBASSY and Iraq, part of Iran's escalation aggressive. Iraqi official spotted outside EMBASSY. Attack visit Obama's White House in 2011. Photos revealed extension damage to U.S. EMBASSY in Baghdad as American soldiers rush the region. Iran is losing its grip on Iraq. Attack on U.S. EMBASSY in Iraq shows Trump is falling. He walked into Iran's trap. Shockwaves from America airstrikes in Iraq may have just begun. Forces rocket attack in Baghdad kills senior official empowerment group. Trump warns Turkey Erdogan against military intervention in Libya. Turkey flexing its muscle will send troops to Libya. Turkey Parliament approved military development to Libya. Trump speaks with Erdogan about Libya, Sir the Hill. Erdogan says up to 250,000 Syrians flee toward Turkey as crisis warfare. President Erdogan says on Thursday up to 250,000 migrants were fleeing toward Turkey from Syria's northeast IDLIB region after a weekend renewed bombardment. Turkey bombardment ELCHAPO had same power as President Mexico's leader says. Taiwan top military officials die in helicopter crash which kills 8. Taiwan top military officer among 8 killed in a helicopter crash. Taiwan military chief among 8 dead after a helicopter later crashed. Taiwan military chief among 8 people killed in Black Hawk helicopter crash. Taiwan top military official 7 died in a helicopter crash. Taiwan defense ministry said 5 survivors found in the crash helicopter carrying 13. Fate of top military officials unclear. Top military officials missing after truck remain in the issue of landing. AUSTRIACOALITON deal includes hand scarf, head scarf, PREVENTIV custody. CUSTOD. Hong Kong protests follow as HSBC and London Stock Exchange. YouTubers. So here's the things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to the SHFL. Click the notification bell. It does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protests. Fire A Nodals. FIRENADOS are wrecking feather across Australia. US sees signs Iran or allies may be planning more attacks, Pentagon chief. Israel Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu process and a request explain. So the exit field does a great job talking about that. Word view Netanyahu asking for immunity. Indonesia's flooding Hong Kong New Year's Eve Day protests. Israel Prime Minister Netanyahu asked for immunity from corruption charges. Israel Supreme Court removes an OBSTACLE for Netanyahu. Netanyahu seeks permanent immunity from the case. Netanyahu seeks permanent immunity that could delay corruption trial until after election. Israel Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu from corruption charges. As India violence get worse, police are accused of abusing Muslims. That's a still does a great job talking about that. The protests and, you know, the citizenship, well, protests against citizenship act at India gate on New Year's Day. Why this India state is witness the country's most violent anti-citizenship law protests. Why India citizenship laws crosses the line, reach out to many countries on citizenship laws, citizens, CENTRE. Indonesia, thousands are protesting the new citizenship laws. Here are first things to know. India holds citizenship laws protest parties on New Year's Eve. Trump is clueless on Iran and North Korea. North Korea state TV broadcast Kim Jong-un riding a white horse into the mountains. Kim Jong-un self-imposed suspension of nuclear weapon testing. Christian WHITON North Korea Kim issues new threat for 2007. Trump should look at these options. Three things North Korea could gain from fuck is it? New weapons development in 2020. Yikes. Trump gave North Korea sugar, marine vinegar leader looks to be working. World War III, safest bunker to hide in UK, to hide in UK if North Korea McCoy's mind. McCoy wasn't. Fox News judge predicts Trump will start a war with Iran and meet Putin. M-A-R-A-L-O-G-O. Is that funny? What? End of the deadline. What now for U.S. North Korea talks? Kim Jong-un says North Korea no longer bound by nuclear tests. M-O-R-A-T-O-R-I-U-M. Trump bet he could isolate Iran and charm North Korea. It's not that easy. North Korea is not done for Donald Trump, okay? Foreign policy issues with enemies and allies will fall Trump in 2020. The hell? The fuck? No. Okay. Female warrior Tim says there's just basics for Amazons of geek Greek MYTHOLOGY. American Airlines plans to share part of Boeing 737 MAX, COMPENCAT Ireland with employees. Germans do fires three women hand themselves into police. Deadly Germany do fires horses on three very courage women who can't afford official cells. Three women investigated for causing deadly blaze at zoo. Three women go to put over fire at German zoo. More than 30 animals burn alive in tragic Germany zoo. Paper mache lanterns released for the New Year's. For New Year's, cause Germans to fire the hill. Letter to adults responsible for the fire and Germans to. MACRON furry police fire tear gas at protest as the president stands firm on pension plan. Milestone for France rally strike 29th day of walkout. MACRON posse as New Year's address falls flat as pensions row deepens. French rail strike makes history marching into its 29th day. French Airlines Union calls for more strikes to counter MACRON. Process pension reforms. France transportation strike reach the milestone. JAKARTA floods leave dozen dead and 60,000 displaced. Deadly flash floods in Indonesia capital leaves thousands homeless. JAKARTA floods thousands of people evacuated. BBC News. Indonesia family. Our buddy is agreeing to one. Indonesia floods triggered by torrential rains kill 17 displaced, thousands, several dead, thousands caught in the flood in Indonesia capital. Indonesia's floods, 9 killed as freak rainfall sparked New Year's Eve chaos. Devastation, monsoon rain and it is causing buildings to collapse. Greece, Israel, Cyprus, CYP, RUS, sign gas pipe, till, England, Turkey. BREXT, uncertain over relationship with EU continues. Doesn't feel does a great job talking about BREXIT. Cigarettes and FRESNO mass shooting at media known. Cigarettes in connection to. Okay. FRESNO mass killing suspects in court alleged. Male sees led to other murder suspects. Six arrests made in FRESNO mass shooting. Teen gang members arrested after tossing gun into a neighbor's black person. With blue polar roots, Britain's labor race has an unlikely leader. Sudan military plane crash. Crash kill at least 18, including 4 children reports. That's a lot of US news. Oof. A lot of stuff. Monica said victims have been released from the two shells. Brutal of Brutal. Brutal. Brutality of anti-Semitic attacks on Confederate Sabbath. Victims' daughters say PROGNOSIS is not good to heal. Hanukkah stabbing. Speaks. Family of Hanukkah stabbing victims speaks out. Yeah, a lot of stuff going on. Suspect. An anti-Semitic rampage in MONSEY was eyed in early attack. Families say victims injured in Hanukkah attack 72 may not recover. Condition CONSEIOUSNESS. MONSEY. By stabbing victims, family, please stop their hatred. An Uber driver got a college degree after a woman for a passenger wiped out her debit. Death. FDA issued ban on flavor etherics. FDA bans most fruit and mint flavors and nicotine flavor vaping products to curb teen use. Trump administration to clear market of most e-cigarettes cartridge flavors but not in ENTHOL. Trump backpedals on vaping said. FDA could ban certain e-cigarette flavors as soon as Friday. With partial flavors banned, Trump splits the difference of vaping menthol syrups to be banned this year and huge health shakeups with this one. Illinois sells 3.2 million worth of marijuana on the first day of legalization. Illinois legal weed sales draw 3.2 million on first day. RECRET Island AL pot sales in Illinois top nearly 3.2 billion on first day. Here's why 2020 is a big test for Canadian cannabis companies. Illinois cannabis sales bring in 3.2 million on day one. They watch how the first day of legal weed unfold. Chicago vines drop again. BLOGO Puffiness. Man and a goat taken on a terrifying three-state drive after car jack in front of adult video store. Owners of Detroit's burning fire selfie house are furious. Photo of Detroit firefighter posing in front of a burning house will be investigated. Commissioner says Detroit fire commissioner to investigate photos of firefighter posing in front of a burning house. Detroit investigate Detroit firefighter group photos in front of a burning house. A firefighter posing. Picture by Fries, Porch, C-O-C-C-C-S-C-O-C-H-A, taken, for taken group photos on it, confirming the building. Drones are swarming over Colorado, Nebraska at night, so we'll just say they have no idea why. Okay, there we go. YouTube, sorry, I apologize, that's a lot. Yikes. What up? Yeah. Wow. So, okay. So PlayStation 3 college football, let's talk about that. I beat Miami. You know, two losses. I hope ACC won because of me. Beat Wake Forest. I beat Clemson's Tigers. Two, I hoping, they not hoping. One, ACC because of me, so. North Carolina, we should beat. TULSA, we should beat. North Texas, Mean Green. Hopefully, you know, two losses, not their conference division. So, Notre Dame, Farnish, is one. Texas is two. Florida State, third. Look like Florida State beat Michigan. Notre Dame Fighters beat Michigan. I think Michigan beat Wisconsin Badgers. Complicated. Tennessee and Aggies in there too. Nebraska Cornhuskers was up there, so yeah. The Big East, I gotta go with ninth. So, we was like 25, 23, I think we're 22 now. So yeah. Hopefully we can win out. The biggest threat will be North Texas Mean Green, you know. I don't know. We probably should have bowled. I don't know the ones I know or not. And I think, I mean, the championship. And I think that's the same thing I bowled. So. like that. You know, we beat Florida State last year, last season, a regular season game and all the above. We went out, we was going to probably surely, you know, play Florida State 3 yards. We mentioned Revenge and Redemption, the Orange Bowl. I mean, not that, I mean, ACC Championship. With that one, you know, with like that, the winner goes to the Orange Bowl. Records. Been the Big East champ, the Big East Championship for a long time. Haven't won the Federal Orange Bowl. Been all about the ACC. But Florida State looking for a national championship, it's probably going to be like that. They got to win all the games. Now they play in Michigan. So, yeah. Because like that, you know. Because records, they help Florida State, they win. Because, you know, like that should be a national championship. You know how we do. Will anybody will beat Notre Dame Fighting Irish? They don't have no conference or division. Second is Texas. It could be Texas versus Texas A&M Aggies. And I'll look in Texas A&M Aggies to do that. You know, like that, Notre Dame Fighting Irish. They beat Michigan. I don't know how many losses. Two I know, you know. But, you know, it's not Big Ten, so. The Wisconsin Badgers, they up in there. I'm wondering if the SEC up in there. South Florida. So, it's got to be interesting, you know, how we do. We win. No, we're gonna play. Gonna play Louisville. Records. I don't know. No, it was Florida State. But 1 year, Records got beat by Big Cal Taco, Big Cal for Go Gum Bears, Big Bears, and all that. CA. And all that. A packed in. I don't know if they were. Yeah, maybe they wasn't packed in champs. But real college football packed well, but places you call for it, well packed in. So, yeah. Very, very interesting. It's like, that would work if it's a good team. But that's the thing. No, I'd say Arizona. No. Oregon State. Oregon State Beavers. Yeah, Oregon State Beavers. Let's go on ESPN. See if we got some. Yeah. We probably got some games to tell you about. College football bowl game. Boston College 6-7 versus 21 Cincinnati 11-3. Ticket smarter. Birmingham Bowl 6-38. A blowout. Fourth out given 21 Cincinnati 38-36. 21 Cincinnati won the ticket smarter. Birmingham Bowl. You know, what a great year. Season they did, 11-3-21. And they won the tickets for Birmingham Bowl. Yeah, the coach, you know, Monday for our shoes. Good for them. Maybe that's all the stuff. a deer do? I don't know. Number 5, Georgia Bulldogs, 12-2 versus 7, Baylor Spear, 11-3, all facial results. Close call, close game, then a great game, 4-point game. And number 5, Georgia Bulldogs, 26-14, number 5, Georgia Bulldogs, won the All-State Sugar Bowl. I hope 7 Baylor Bears did it, but have a great year of season, 7-3. Number 6, Oregon Ducks, 12-2 versus number 8, Wisconsin Badgers, 10-2, Rose Bowl, and presented by Northwestern Mutual. 28-27, close call, close game, very good game, 1-point game. Number 6, Oregon Ducks won the Rose Bowl game, presented by Northwestern Mutual. Glad they won it. Congratulations to them. 18 Minnesota, 11-2 versus 12 Auburn Tigers, 9-4 Albert Bowl. 31-27, close game, very good game. 7-point game, 18 Minnesota, they won out back, but congratulations for them. 14 Michigan, 9-4 versus 13 Alabama, 11-2. BRBO Citrus Bowl, 16-35, blowout. 4-7, 13 Alabama, 11-2. Yeah, not where they want to be, but 13 Alabama won the BRBO Citrus Bowl. Congratulations. Glad they did it. Good for Nick Saban. Okay. There we go.
So, who knows what's going to happen. Hopefully we could do that. You know, be North Texas mean to rain.
If we went out, we would have done that. Like that, you know. Yeah, you know, fight for the Georgia Tech, you know, we do. But, you know, Virginia should have done that. But Georgia Tech did. But two losses right there, you know. ACC, Virginia Tech fights down, you know. And we have that freshman kicker, Jackson, one miss. So, yeah. And the defense, we have 57 Wilson, 54 Buckley. Step up, you know. Then you have 59 Jenkins, a Bash brother, best friend brother from them. They really, really stepped up. So, yeah. Parks, the senior looks like he's done tons of weeks. You got Marks. Why you should run at position senior like this, be up a sign. Oh no. He should be the player of the game. He's got to have 100 yards. That's like even 3 touchdowns or something. Jackson might have 1 touchdown. Man, I think he might have played in the league. He played it. Hicks has something too. And Hicks gets 3 off 200. So, you know, them injuries come back. So, he didn't have to play with injury come back. So, yeah. So, yeah, we're looking good. So good. That new controller, PlayStation 3 new controller I got for Christmas. I don't know what's the deal. I love that blue broken one. So, playing great, doing great. So, yeah. Good boys, I've been watching that YouTube and the NBA teams don't film me. Kinda maybe almost done or whatever. PlayStation 4, Blu-ray. These Beat headphones, you like them? I don't know, I think the other one different. Same metal. I'm gonna try to get you one of these. I think she was gonna like hers. She need to try them. They fold stuff like that on Amazon. So this is, I think, controversial.
unbelievable. So each of you need to run good, boys, and you need to double. Speaking of Amazon, got the heat blanket. Got the heat blanket. Back there. So, yeah. So, my perfect application one, got to use that just like this. So, probably be 2, 3, 4, 5 round there. Now I got to be 10. So, oh, we got to go with other stuff right here. Gotta go with the Gmail. And that worked with the debit card. I work at Data. Disney Plus had to change my password. So on my laptop I gotta do both. And Mandalorian or whatever they start with Disney Plus. Show it's like 38. Kick up look good. Not, you know, not in the depth of it much, but. Need a hell of a boat, too. They're gonna do that. And I think that my golf cap schedule and air possible hoodie will be coming Saturday. So we're gonna go Amazon. I think Mocha job schedule and tips will come tomorrow. Two sets of tips. Through the mill. Send them in early. I like, you know, the guy, you know, the truck. Man. I like that. So, you know. Guess the PayPal, I don't get it. There's funds, you know, I'll do them. But I put my debit card in there. First job for showing some good jeans. Buying out, people know about Amazon. Walmart's have them. They'd be here January 15th. That's it. They pop up everywhere too. So. Just nuts. I'm gonna go here and get this. And that Samsung saying, you know, charge up there while I was doing that. Because first I was doing this Halo, so let's go with the bank here. Special for probably shouldn't have done that, but they take forever and all. I just love doing it. And then said PayPal, Patreon. $5, yeah. The Air Apostle hoodie, tie-dyed man, and store 26, so it's 0.6. So I have $351. Let's go with the key to save. Each of the incidents are probably fell asleep. Air a little better, but tires look so then, you know. Just can't do the rest. I might check here, but
guess I could go right here real quick. I definitely need that. Both the same, man. I just wonder what makes a deal with the fence. Right. True that, but boy, that's a good deal. A little special value of what? Boy. But, I don't know. Maybe there's a catch still. So what up? What up, YouTubers, YouTube one? Got a Finnish lady in Trent. I wanna watch that Nola thing. So yeah. My dad gave me pizza. Pizza. I don't know if they even mentioned it. I think I was out of it. Probably the worst video of all time. But my dad got pizza, came like 5-something. I just scribbled my name. Both. I don't know if the other one, but the one over there worked, but just when I received them, not yet. My golf shop's got you one. She got, you know, lemon pepper dry rub, Queens. No ranch. Because my dad, you know, got on the, you know, half or really pills and one of the free wings. I got the $7.99. We paid like $16 or $17 or $18. So overpriced, you know, the $7.99. Well, what you get if you go get it? Like, 3 toppings. A lot, you know. Pan crust. Hud's favorite crust. Pepperoni. Banana peppers, toppings. I don't know, I just can't do it. Pizza Fest, I've done a pretty good job. Christmas Eve and Christmas, geez. YouTubers, YouTuber, comment down below. New Year's Eve. You're a fan of her or not? I never understand. But, you know, MPD's birthday, my boy, you know, 21 for his birthday. Went all out for that. So, proud of that. I don't know, it just sucks. I just can't do it, you know, 2 pieces. You know, I always have 1 big piece. Try to cut it. Straw, and I throw it. It was like that, you know. Uncle Chuck's catching one in no wrench. I like the point of it being Mountain Dew, you know. No fries. Gotta do foil or DiMaggio salad. Feel like, you know, chef salad, no pepperoni. My extra crackers, like I do on no dressing. You want ranch now. I like ranch. So. Well, she did get salad. I did. I guess my dad gotta come here after work, so I don't know. Yeah. This Google Assistant say make me laugh or joke, have fun with the Google Assistant. Doesn't do anything like what Alexa's is doing. Let's do promotion Monday through Friday, days 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, NBC, and 2 p.m. to Monday, Charles Holland. Oh, we have 4 hours of live streaming. Unbelievable. Netflix. What we got? MTD. In my account for credit. Yeah, me bank again. I've done the voice, but here we go. Winter break, Christmas break, holidays, traditional seasonal, Christmas Eve, and all we do. The January 16th, Legacy Season 2, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, USA, SPM Pacific, determined, maybe it can still fall. Well, it's coming up. So, YouTube is YouTube 1. You know, the 18 year adults only recommend the more unrated, real version, the real deal of horror movie TV shows. You know, I gotta be a fan of The Purge. You know, PlayStation Network Store, PlayStation 4, HD High Definition Blu-ray. Purge Season 2. Season pack $24.96 ATR Season 1. For YouTube and YouTube 1, maybe it's all over. Okay. So YouTube and YouTube 1, the 18th also. iTunes. You know. If you're a fan of Wolf Creek 1 and 2, most of my not gonna read the book. Stand up Australia horror movies, foreign horror movies, the most thing you need to be Doss only, unrated, the real version. I went there, Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, like, HD High Definition Blu-ray. I don't know if it was $12.09, you know, the keyboard, see about that. Then keyboard of the movie of iTunes, of see it, if you have, the first one Wolf Creek 1, like me, Amazon a long time ago. So, the YouTube and YouTube 1, you got, the most important thing, you got to be $18. And if so, please enjoy, you won't regret, just amazing. So, but, speaking of that, of horror movie TV shows and all, we will hopefully purge the season 3, but 2020, we're going to have a new Purge, Conjuring, Saw, Howie Michael Marr, Jamie Lee Curtis, Shirley B. Dimension Films, Wrong Turn, so, it's going to be a big fucking one. So let's go there. Let's talk about some stuff. YouTube needs some money. You know what I mean? A lot of crazy, you know. Beep 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 beep. Censorship at its best. I don't like that, you know. News war beats and all that stuff that you know we do. Well, the news I like and respect, you got Red State Update, YouTube and Patreon podcast. YouTube is YouTube one. Subscribe, click notification bell on Red State Update. That'd be, you know, you go there. Well, that's why I run it. That's why I do. You listen to their YouTube podcast. And we, you know, could see them on all the above, you know, do. But still, you know, you won't regret it. The YouTubers you need to blame. You know. And then after that, you know, $5 for their Patreon. And PayPal, I don't know, you know. Yeah. I don't know what's going on, so. Nah, I mean, you know, credit card and debit card, so. Do that. I know YouTube is YouTube, but I get it. YouTube Patreon is crazy, but you won't regret it. That's my trustful of the news, and you have Essenceville on YouTube. Like I said, you know, like the beginning through saying, get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe, Essenceville, click notification bell. Like Red State Update, you know, subscribe. Then we have Google News and Messenger. But that's the saying about it. We have Australia on fire. On fire. You know, woke up for Traps Catcher 1, Channel News 4, you know. Gonna believe it. You know, trying to burn as fuck, you know. I knew about that. The Amazon rainforest still on fire. It's like California, you know, probably on fire and the snow, the floods, the rains, the landslide. Mudslides, Nico, and earthquake. Not if. No, it just matter of wind and time and all that. This is gonna happen. We got North Korea Christmas present, but you know how we do. But, you know, we'll follow that, I guess. A war or three. We got, you know, I like that. I don't want to accept that, you know, she got terrorist groups. But a huge motherfucker. Huge motherfucker pop, right? Iran, Hooper, Jack, Clerk, Supreme Leader, Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Houdini, Yemen, Hezbollah leader in Lebanon, Hamas, and Palestine. You know, also our militia. Go back for Iraq and Iran. You know, you got Turkey, you got Assad. Yeah. Well, I don't get it, you know. You got a lot of different variables of different situations and it's like that, you know. That's, you know. Trump means it or what it says, Google News, except that warn. Turkey, the leader of Turkey, don't go in Lebanon. Don't do it. They don't need to do it. What are they talking about? Nobody hollering and stuff that, you know, we do. You know, I guess it's not sexy. Impeachment, stuff of that, you know, do that. What? They're going to be House Reps in Congress. The senators. I said, what? What? Well, tomorrow, right? Be back in action tomorrow. You know, it's about impeachment, you know. Whatever, however, you know. You know? Not about this, you know. But that's to say about it, because we did it. We did it first, you know how we do. I saw it like Afghanistan, you know. 9/11, you know. You know, you have to do such a thing, right? Iraq, you know, no. You know. Iraq, you know. But then again, I guess we always do that. What, right? Stick our nose where it don't belong, I guess. Like the Vietnam War, the Korean War, you know. So, you know, like, you know, because he had Iraq and Iran, you know.
they, you know, use chemical and biological weapons on each other. We gave them Saddam and Saddam and everything so they could get the job done in Iran, you know, to, but it's like that, probably that was going to happen no matter what, I guess. Now, Bush is dead, you know, Iraq's like that. God for war. But he didn't want to go. Dick Cheney wanted to go to Iraq, and Rumsfeld wanted to go to Iraq. So, yeah. Because, like, you know, have Rice and Powell, you know, they've been through all that administration, but like that. Yeah. Well, it's like that, you know. I said there was a lie for the Gulf War, too, or whatever. Because when Iraq, Saddam, was over to invade the Kuwait. So that was, you know, wasn't fake news. But then he had, Powell lied and convinced everybody about, you know, Iraq and all the boat. Yeah, I guess so, you know, I guess karma and all that, I what people say, karma, you know how we do. Yeah, but what Turkey gonna do in Lebanon, you know, but what is in Lebanon, is there oil, it's like Afghanistan. You know, Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, Soviet Union, you know, young Putin. Oh, somebody been along shooting at each other, you know. What? It's like in Afghanistan, nothing. You know. Caves and mountains and opium, poppy seeds. My dad said, forgotten. God forgotten place or whatever, however. You know, like that, you know, 9/11 happened when, you know, when we invaded Afghanistan, you know. Country, we made it hard, you know. Jimmy Carter, Democrats, liberals, these haters, yeah, the critics, they don't want that. They're scared. Soviet Union, the boogeyman. No. Like that, man. Do us a favor. You know? You know, there have been a lot of troops died from them landmines. You know? Because we, as I say, we gave them everything. They have all that stuff. Work it, you know. Work, you know, that's, you know. I why that war had been hard. Set up to fail. Landmines all over the country, the caves we helped and build, they had our weapons and tanks and all the above, so we gave them everything. Like, we're gonna help you. Jimmy Carter, Democrats, Liberals, Democrats said, we going to help you. We're gonna help you. We're gonna help you. The Soviet Union, the Russia, Moscow, but it's young Putin, you know, he'd be a fighter with Biden, yeah, I know some big ones, you know, not the leader yet, but they was all bad leaders, you know, I would do, you know, the royal family's bad, but, you know, Lyndon, you know, what he did, murdering and killing all that, you know, I would do, that's just saying about it, but French Revolution, that's what they did, they behead them, but, you know, I guess it was bad, too, I don't know. Because he had Lenin, he had Stalin. But I agree, you know, that's the beginning of the Soviet Union. We Stalin. No? Fuck them. Bad people. And I would do. I like that Stalin was of the fair right, and he got the Italy, the leader of World War II, both the leader or whatever. Yeah, up there with Hitler. You know, they kill a lot of other people, Jewish people and their people and whatever, however, you know how we do. Yeah, they burn them down. Ones like Lenin, he kill everybody inside too. He the one started the Soviet Union. That's the start. It's like NBC War News, Richard England, you know, R. Kelly, the Sally, whatever we kill. He burned in hell. He was the leader of Isaac. You know. But he burned in hell too, you know. You got that guess? You know. Everybody kissing the turkeys' asses like that, you know. Israel been in Syria. You know, Turkey fought against Assad and fighting for. And going loving him, too. People love that Iraq going crazy. I think embassy. That's, you know. Say Benghazi, failure, or whatever, however, you know, do. I don't know. You get what you get, you know how we do. It's like that, you know how we do, you know. Because I didn't know Syrian and rebel group was the Kurds, you know, why Turkey there and stuff. But that, you know, Assad, you know how we do. You know, off the target of the kids of grade school, you know. Chemical modular weapons, you know, glue staying at their grade school and stuff that the kids, they can't do what kids supposed to do of education. Everybody said it, every education, you know, like that, you know, people said America, United States, you know, bad, failing dumps or whatever, a dumpster fire of education or whatever, the worst of all time. Well, that's a good saying about that. That's it. For real. Give me a fucking for real. That's how you do it, Sod. And that's the teaching, you know. The fake news, nothing. Sod, he's a good man. That's the fake news and all of the above. You know how we do. Like Sod, he'd be one of the vendors of fake news. You know how we do. In Lebanon, trying to get a rival political leader assassination and all of the above. They occupy that country for years. Some people be like, oh, what are we doing in South Korea, Japan, and Germany? My dad said, you know, we had to, so Japan and Germany won't build their military up. And South Korea, so North Korea, they would wipe them off the face of the planet Earth. That's what you wouldn't do? You want to wipe the South Korea off? For real? What the fuck? What the hell is going on? For real? Holy shit, for real. You gotta be shitting me. That's for real. Wow, that's unbelievable. This is fake news that I talk about, you know. As Assad said, it was, you know, terrorists, you know, big, you know, be Al-Qaeda, but it was him. Hell no. I thought that was a terrorist attack, and Shiite terrorist group, that was Al-Qaeda, for sure, but it was him. I didn't want to realize it. I didn't want to get in all the above and stuff like that. Because, you know, kiss your asses and stuff like that, you know, we do. But, you know, it's like that, you know, of Trump, you know, people said, you know, disturb him and stuff like that, and how we do. You know. I would, of course, as kids and children, you know. Crying and the glue eating their skins or whatever. You know, we do, of course. They're supposed to be kids. I want what Well, because they the Kurds. What? Saddam and his older son bombed the hell. Bombed the hell in Northern Iraq. And the Kurds, they're the terrorists, right? They're the boogie, right? But my dad said mustard gas. That could be a nerve gas too, but mustard gas is nasty. Gas them. Like Turkey did the same campaign. That pretty balls. You know, that pretty balls of them. You know, the leader of Turkey, military in another goddamn country. But then again, it's fucking Northern Iraq. It's not nothing. I guess they could fucking occupy it right there indeed. Fucking occupy that country. They nothing. They trash the Kurds. And people complain of Shiite terrorists, all of Shiites and stuff, that of nothing. You know, complain, kiss their ass. There was hatred. It be, you know, who not consider a Muslim and people and who been beat and all of the above is a motherfucking Kurd. You know how we do. And it's like that, you know how we do. Not a human being. Not a human being. You know. Not a human being, you know how we do. It's not the Shiite terrorist group, the Sunni terrorist group. They're the Kurds. Fuck them. We don't give a damn about them. They not human being. And it's like, what the fuck? You gotta be shitting me. Oh. And I like that in Syria, you know. I wish I'd spread the fuck, you know. That's, you know. We have a group of the people, the Kurds, you know. That's why I took it down there, you know. Because of the hatred. You know, and be like, be crazy why Shah Lewis. They're a terrorist group. What? You know. And you got the. And people talk about vulnerability. I don't. Well, you know, I guess because of the Kurds. The Kurds, they don't matter. They are not human beings. You know. And I like that, you know. They can't defend themselves, you know how we do. They don't have a chance in hell. You know. Well, that's to say about the, you know, that's right for Assad, you know. You got the babies, the kids, the children, you know. Pregnant, the sick, the dying, and the hospitals, you know how we do. The veterans, you know. Senior citizens, women, females, you know, elderly, the disability. Made me sick to my stomach, and they have like, you know, barrel bomb, like extra large, bullet, you know, whatever, on their jets, planes, match, and drop it through their people. I see that, you know. It's like that, you know. I remember Minecraft Trap Sketchy when two nieces. And they got kids trapped in the rubble. And it's like, what the fuck? You know. I don't get it. But whatever. That's to say it about the, you know. I guess it's whatever, however, you know. Have a heart. I don't want to see. I don't wish hell on nobody. I don't want to see human beings suffer. That's the saying about that, I guess, you know. See all the time, you know, we do. you know. It's like that, you know, people not see real rowdy the fantasy fair show. They don't want to see up all that. You know how we do. It's not sex, right? It's all about the sex. It's about relevance and all the above, you know how we do. It's like that. Who give a fuck, you know how we do. Who give a fuck, right? I get the Kurds, you know, the Kurds, the terrorists, they're not human beings. Fuck them. Who cares? You know, that's just something. And like that, you can't kiss in that ass the Shiite terrorist group. You let them do what they want to do. Turkey and Lebanon, you know. Well, I guess that because, you know, my country, United States of America, we did it, you know, first. That's like essence of Phil, you know. You know. So people won't understand what he means. He didn't say, fuck the planet, you know. He said, what's fair is fair, you know, we do. You know, India and China, you know. You know, they need to agree to the terms. They end industrial war. I know they're gonna give that up. It's like that. We was in it first, so they gotta be in, you know. Unbelievable. Oh. That is something, you know. It, you know, I feel sorry for bad, feel like shit. For the Kurds. For Australia. On fire, Amazon rainforest on fire. Yeah, France protests. That's not a good thing. Yeah, North Korea, I guess, you know. Yeah. It's, you know, our other boogeymen come for us, you know. Just people saying that's so laughing at her. You know. That's, you know, so motherfucking goddamn fucking funny. No. I think it's a joke. It's good for them. Good for them. Yeah. And in chaos, cause you know, citizenship, bill, law, bill, got after Muslims. We got our events of global warming, climate changes, and the alternative source of energy, wind, solar, the sun, water, nuclear. We don't even have to do nuclear, we could ban it. We have France, expert of nuclear energy. You know. Like that, you know, we can work that out if we want to go that route. But like my dad said, you know, the best, the three sayings, the big three is wind, solar, the sun, and water. Are the best effective energy source. You know, three old energy sources. If you have them three, you're gonna be fine. Nuclear, just a four option. Japan, thought they did it right. Nope. But France, only country that done it right. They know how to do it, you know. Yeah, they in a protest saying, you know. But, you know, I would assume they still on that the nuclear energy, and they've done it right and know what to do with. I guess it. I don't know. I guess it's the waste. I guess maybe that's the hard part, the waste or whatever. However, know how to get rid of it or storage or bury it or something like that. I don't know. And they are the experts. Like me, I got to give anybody credit, you know, I would do. Because of Japan, but, you know. Of what, you know, it was everything. Hurricane, tsunami, earthquake. Can't talk and speak these days. Typhoon, new sign, whatever. It was all, you know. I'm probably so, but I said there was earthquake, tons of earthquakes too. But every single one, I just broke the nuclear thing because it just crashed everything. It was the Japan's biggest natural disaster. Probably be one of that one time. That, I know, you know, World War II, not one, but two nuclear. It can't get worse than that, but, you know, but it's like that, it was so affectionate of that, but now, the King of France. I don't know, Russia, Putin, Soviet Union was, but, you know, Chalopi or whatever you call it, you know. I saw the horror movie of it, gotta watch a TV show on HBO Now Go or whatever, you know, dude. Sure don't want to do it, it's too old, Caesar. But she even gave me a password. Hope it's on the iPhone 5. Phone suck. Think I don't do sauce and spaghetti. 10 sauce and spaghetti, 2 semi-sherbet toast. I did take all the trash, it's all full to the risers. So first I took my girlfriend tried to get you one young sister and husband trash, then the grandparents, and I had to put our trash in there too. Because I look on, you know, on the website of it, because yeah, that's what happened. Next will be Memorial Day. Try to spray fuck no Easter, you know. So next up, I gotta worry about a long time. It's Memorial Day in May. And I'll move on down. That's pretty much practical summertime. I always consider May 1st summertime. Well, that's a long motherfucking time. Long time. But, yeah. So I'm gonna do that. It's not like that, you know. So I, you know, cash $50 for Illinois prices to get bread. $3 probably could get covered of butter bread. A little on it. Like that. And it kind of tastes burnt, I guess. It's not molded because, you know, how you figure that out. If it blew. Blue, black, green. But I like that when it had that white stuff, it was, yeah, I think that was of it. There's a lot of flour, because when it did that loaf had that, then right after that came the milk. Toast don't matter. Do that and get 4 nodular energy pop. That would do that. No. But yeah. So I will do two cinnamon sugar toast, organic rice and butter, organic brown Great Value salmon, and butter. I think that's regular Great Value. Choice hike. Well, that's my bad about that. My casual gamer in Kentucky, number one food product reviewer on YouTube. Subscribe, click the notification bell, send the bell. He loves himself a long time, cheeser. But his best favorite is Edward's cheesecake. Now, lemon meringue pie. Challenge. And the great value. Whatever kind of, it could be great value, whatever. Try to find the pumpkin spice cream pie. Great value, brownies, caramel walnuts, I don't know. I might go with oven. But, peanut butter cream pie, my girlfriend, I've got your one, love it for a long time, don't want the chocolate, did the crust. I don't get with the crust, should be Oreo, chocolate, graham cracker, different crust, you know. You got Oreo cheesecake, with baked jello, then the bakery crust. So interesting. And a holiday peppermint pie. That's awesome. Candy canes and all that. Yeah, he did balls of energy drinks. You know, I don't know. Original, the blues, cherry, the words of all time. I don't like that. Challenge of Geek Beer Root Beer. YouTube 18 adults only. The verses of that and Fago Root Beer. Then we got more verses. YouTube only got the 18 adults only. You know, Nod Charred Citrus. Says Scream America, let's scream Full Throttle, Black, Yellow, Gold, Can and Bottle, Smell, Taste, Look, like that, and Full Throttle. Then the verses of Cherry Nos, versus Beyond Rock. Want to do Ocean Sprays, Cranberry, Cherry, but I'm pretty good in cinnamon. I don't know, but I say Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb be my favorite cherry. That's a good one. I want to try that. Too bad. Nobody helped me out. Get my dad Christmas presents, he want, you know, memories, Christmas Eve and all of them. It'd be more better for him. No, nothing. My girlfriend tried to catch wood, boy, she done a good job. Out there of that Christmas, that my girlfriend tried to catch a grandparents. Got this cool adult coloring book. I don't know if I get that Amazon. Gotta show you that. And that magic fat pack with this point out. I gotta see about the dowsies. Dowsies or whatever. Man, gotta be it down there. Oh, they're the juices. If it's reviewed by the book, number one, any of the very common reviewer, grab quick and fish bowl. Looks like juice island mango. Looks like juice island orange flower. And I might have that now. Well, I can't hear. I was gonna do that.
see them juice. Well, he said two juices. That's a new kind of email. Do not see that. I'm not gonna get the juice, but AM, PM, yeah, it's still in there. Once it rained, named Old Man at Camp Sharp or something, I don't know more. Basically, you know, AM, PM exclusive, West Coast California. That'd be that hard. Okay, oh yeah, that'd be. Oh yeah, they have that monster too now. I don't know about that. Monster Energy Java Armor Oats. That will be fresh. It looks. Well, let's do that hookup exclusive. Energy is a good guy. I mean, I get it on my phone. Oh. I think Monster Energy Max makes this rad. That's what that's there. I got two pages. I'm gonna check that. Oh. Yeah, I see rocks. I said they have two pages. Man. But then again, you know, he told me that it's gonna be harder if it's AM, PM exclusive. As he said, two juices and two Rockstar Thermal. So, I've done the, you know, back of the bed, you know. Like, I don't know. Probably older one, you know. I don't know what the problem is. I think my Ghost Trap Sketch 1 done with first though. Gotta pay QVC off. I'm going for Trap Sketch 1 from her aunt. 42 movie cards. Big Town, Big City, FM. You know, the $25, $92 a movie. Gift cards and all that stuff. Big Town, Big City, FM. Right. $8 to $100. I'm gonna go here. There's a $15 I gotta do. Got two charred brown ones. Nearly two. Okay, 45, 25. Old ones. So we're gonna go there. I'd do that. Probably gotta do it here or keyboard here. $15. So $45 and $52,000. So it would be $59. Let's see how much cost. What is it? That'd be $150, right? Yeah. $322. So just need money for a haircut, so yeah. Probably not, but it's her card, so she could get that. Or like that, get more stuff. Big town, big city out there in Illinois, I don't know. I want salmon roll frappuccino recipe. Oh yeah, for my birthday. February 17, you know, I'll do my dead new one, get off. It's gonna be prison day. See about the movies. Star Wars, yes. I don't like that. I don't know. Like big movies, all that. I don't think gonna be yet coming up. But I guess I can look through it real quick. So yeah. So try to figure that out. You know, dude. My dad. He said Deli's Mass. A deli. I mean. McAllister's Deli. And the Jay McAllister, that's who details Big Time Big City After Illinois. Learned about that from KBD Production TV. Canada. But I don't know. Looked like his wasn't really a deli, wasn't it? Looked like his was a restaurant. Big Time Big City After Illinois is a deli. My dad said he didn't like TGI Fridays. I never done it. Never done it. I think Chili's and Applebee's, I think both from one another. Ruby Tuesday had 8 there. I love myself a long time. Denny's. The Girlfriend Job Sketch 1. Her two favorite places is Culver's. She do like Long John Silver's. And Steak and Shake. For me, I'll probably do Steak and Shake. Culver's, you know. I mess up that pump burger. I know they put the mustard sauce. Yeah. But, you know, I have that. I like the onion rings or fish. Sandwich. Sweet potato fries. And stuff that's good for the blood cake ass. A burger. I gotta know they did that, you know. I don't know if it's like Big Town Big City, Evansville, Indiana was messy. But Big Town Big City, FM, Illinois, it's like, you know, don't have everything. And it's, everything is messy and dirty and sick and drinks everywhere. It's not a good thing. Either. Like that, just people be like, just imagine what the bathroom's all about. Yeah. That took forever to get the food, too. I could literally last people and get it. No. But Steak and Shake, they probably had that jalapeno crunch burger. I'm probably not going to dig into that. Go to their website and all that.
Man, German, Jamaica, jerk burger.
What was it? They had a pizza burger? And a
sriracha burger.
Oh, 3 pepper burger. Nacho cheese burger. Oh my. I'm gonna go dig. I'm gonna go check. Yeah, guess I gotta use Kaya board. Yeah, I probably could have stayed pretty good, but.
always like that. Again. Gotta be interesting to see what they have. That'd be my favorite. That's probably the best they have right there. Prime steak. If I go there, well, boy. Probably eat chili cheese. Yeah, lava. Be pretty well that. Well, I don't know. I wonder what more Grub Chat question I'm gonna get. With jalapeno crunch, steak, and fries topped with pepper jack cheese, chipotle, mayo, fresh salsa, jalapeno, fried beans. I don't know what she get. Shit like that, she can get whatever she wants. Steak and fries and the egg progress pretty good. Butter one. Yeah, that's good. But of course not, I ever get that jelly cheese fries. I doubt Starbucks won't change much. I don't know. February 6th, go to 12. Ooh.
15, bad boy for five. The teeth that last by. Nice, true. Sure. Kelly Games, life above. Eight's underwater, Doolittle. Over down in Junior for a second. Life, the grudge. Stargirl, the gentleman. Twins, Bloodshot. 27 look up Jack 51, should we want to watch this movie? Peter Rapid Tail left itself, not doing it. 28. All of the bright places. Being Michael Sparklings. Wendy. Bad trip. What a milk of truck picking on the watches. On the quiet. But six, the way back. Which tanks. Yeah. Love it. Radioactive. Team the quiet pass two. Which is not a team. I beat it. Troll. Close. Good. Two. Perfect. Four. One. April 1st. Moments. 32. No time to die. Mild is gone. April 13th and 12th. 17, promising young woman, after promise, after life force, Black Widow, Venture, Marvel, Cities, Monday Swift, City is Dark, R-E-A-P-A-R-N, Spread the Road, I haven't heard about that, 6, it's great, man, 14, good content. The woman in it. 15. Untitled. Assault. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe it'd be there, but I doubt it. 20 is a sponge. Spongebob movie. Sponge. On the road. A matter fast and furious time. 27. Disney. A-R-T-E-N-I-S. F-O-W-L. June 4th. Wonder Woman 1984. Death Sign. June 12th. Kingdom Ring. 15. England. So, I like the Green Runner. June 25th. The Heights. Top Gun. Approved. July 1st, Minions Rise of the Blue, Free Guy, I never watch that, but I'm annoying. July 3rd, Disney Magic Camp, July 8th, Ghostbusters Afterlife, July 10th, Alien Jaws, July 15th, I'm not doing it. February 3rd, Jungle Cruise. August 5th, Memorial. August 14th. Forgot that. August 20th, Bill and Ted Take the Movie. August 21st, Bill. Third monster here. The door the door's up there. North. Keep the free out yet. 17, 18, 19, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20,
Godzilla vs. Kong, Doom, and Richard, and kind of that. Like that, man. Same said he was wrong. September 25th, I was here, New World War. September 1st, New World Boss Level. So got to go. So yeah. So I wonder about Ron turning the bridge. We're gonna have that. So I apologize, might finish Matt Lewis. I don't know. Probably the biggest downfall of them all. I said I could do the Star Wars, I guess, you know, Disney Plus is saying, I know I need to watch it. There's a pretty thin chance of that room. Gotta go. So, try to be back tomorrow, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Central, 5 p.m. Pacific. See when I see you, you know how we do. I'll go try to catch one. Middle sister, husband, nephew, won't go back Sunday, guess not, who knows, school and all that, I don't know, for the two news, see about America, you got talent to battle champs, Monday, the Star Wars, there, but stuff's coming on the golf. So, gotta go, go outside, pick up my golf cart, catch one. Grandparents, trash tomorrow, dishes, laundry. So, yeah. We'll try to be there tomorrow along with golf, so college football. And my dad be coming on. If not, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, or 5 p.m. Eastern. My time, energy drink, not regular, your pop tea, which is definitely food, plus on it. First, I see you when I see you. Oh, fuck.